Hi folks, welcome to Cancer Healing Vlogs. Topic for today is bone marrow findings in iron deficiency anemia. Iron deficiency anemia is a very common finding seen not only with just dietary iron insufficiency, but in certain conditions where there is, for whatever reason, the iron has reduced in the blood. Now that could be in GI cancers, it could be in anything related to the gut for that matter. So it's a very vast topic, and I just thought a little bit touch on the bone marrow findings of the iron deficiency anemia. It's also a finding that a hematologist will observe when there is a bone marrow done, and there could be anything. And so to be aware, now what are the findings? So one of the main things that will be seen is there is a micronormoblastic picture. So the normoblasts will be, so it's micronormoblasts, they are smaller in size. And along with that, there will also be increased cellularity. That will be a factor seen in the bone marrow with that micronormoblastic picture. And another thing that will be observed is that erythroid hyperplasia. So erythroid cells, the RBC cells, they will be increased. It is more like a reaction of the body trying to compensate and create more cells. So remember these findings specifically for the bone marrow. Also, if a pearl stain is done, the iron granules will be reduced. So that's kind of obvious because it's an iron deficient case. So these factors, when observed, can hint towards that being the cause as opposed to something else. So a basic picture of iron deficiency. So when the erythroid hyperplasia is happening, the third point which I said, the M:E ratio will be reversed. No, I wouldn't say reversed, it's reduced at least. If it's 5:1, it kind of becomes 2:1 or 1:1, it's reduced. So hope these facts help to get that clarity of the bone marrow findings. Cheers.